we vibing. Come on, even when it's raining down. Can't stop, so shut your mouth. And if you don't know the name, know it.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. And today I'm going to be making popsicles. And if you're wondering how I'm going to do that, basically what I'm going to do is I have these like popsicle maker thing. So basically what I'll be doing is putting juice inside of these little things right
container
things. But we have to take these out, and apparently like the popsicle will be on top of this, and we have to leave it in the refrigerator for 2 hours. When it's done, it will be popsicles. So I want to see how this turns out. And yeah, so I'll be right back. I'm going to go get scissors so I can cut this open so I can put the juice inside. And yeah, so I'll be right back. Okay guys, so I got two more juices because I decided that I'm going to do this whole front row. Mm-hmm. Right here, the four right here. We're not going to the back because like there's not a lot of people in my house that wants to eat popsicles, because my grandmother, she doesn't like tasting so much sweet stuff. So she'll have like a taste and tell me if it's good or not. And yeah, so this one's already cut it open in the center right there, and we're gonna pour it in. So pour it in. I gotta make sure I don't make a mess.
Don't fool everything in the thing, you know. Yeah. Leave it like in the middle.
Drink a little bit of it and see if it's good. And that's there. Now we're gonna pour a little bit more. We have more juice, so we're gonna be okay.
Lo llene hasta el final.
Yeah. Basically she said in Spanish, don't make it too hot, because when you put on the little lid, mm-hmm. it'll like spill. So right. Make sure you have like this little like towel or something to be under it. Okay. Right there.
Keep going. And then you pull the top.
I have more juice, I forgot. Let me just open it up a little bit. Okay, guys. Right there.
Keep going.
Wait, let me see. Well, that's not good. Hold on. It's okay if you make a mess, unless you have the little rag. All right. So we did all of that.
Keep going to fill everything.
All of these?
Yes.
Okay, guys. So I guess I'm doing all of them. So yeah, I guess I'm gonna do all of them, guys. Alright. Oh my god. I made an oopsie. Alright, this is empty, so we're gonna throw that out. Alright, and then we're gonna open another one. I know this is probably wasting juice, but I mean, making popsicles here. Alright, last. Let me just. I'm scared of making a mess. Try not to. It's already full. I don't know how I'm doing this, guys.
Slowly.
Comment down below if I'm doing this good, because
do it slowly.
This is like my second time. I did it when I was a baby. And yeah, alright. So now we're gonna add the tops, the little lids, mm-hmm. whatever you wanna call it. I made a mess, but that's okay. That's definitely alright. Because I have a towel under, like I said, like a million times. You have to have a towel under. Now, guys, we are going to put this in the fridge for like 2 hours. And we have to find space for it. So we have to make sure they don't fall. So, yeah, right there. By the way, we're having pizza rolls for dinner later. All right, so that's there. Now we are going to wait for 2 hours, and yeah, so you guys come back when the popsicles are done, and when the popsicles are done, we're going to taste them, and yeah, so, and then the video will be over. Sorry guys, we make very short videos, but like if you see it longer, then it's long, But yeah, so we just wanted to show you guys how to make popsicles and like not making a mess with it and making sure you do it good. These popsicle makers have been around for a very long time. So, and this is also good for the coronavirus, so you don't have to go outside and go like, you know, buy things and buy popsicles and stuff when you can just like literally make it at home instead of go buying it. So, as I said, be back when we're done, and yeah, bye, see you in 2 hours. Okay guys, so it's been quite a while. It is now like 7:34 or 7:35. The popsicles aren't done right now because we literally just put them in the freezer. So it haven't been 2 hours at all. So yeah, so let's go see what Grandma Bear is doing. I fell. That's not even cool. Hey, Grandma. How do you feel about making popsicles?
Yo me siento muy bien de ayudar a mi nieta a hacer los popsicles.
Say it in English.
Translate it for me.
All right, what she said was she is very happy by making popsicles and helping me out. And yeah, so.
Recording you.
Yeah, because she basically records me in every video. Stay tuned for like Tuesday's video. I am going to be making chocolate chip cookies, and yes, so I'm going to be making chocolate chip cookies for my auntie's birthday. So
I need a garbage bag because I gotta throw these banana peelings off out. I meant. So, yeah,
I'm basically just waiting for the popsicles to be done. They're probably not done right now because we literally just put them in. They're cooling off. They're cooling. Where are they? They're right there. And if you want to go buy one of these, we ordered ours. So, I recommend you ordering yours. Here are some other popsicle makers, not like those, but like more bigger right here. There's an image. And yeah, so, we got the small ones because it was more cheaper. It was like $45. Not that much, not that bad. I mean, we got them. I don't know why they were so much, probably because of the coronavirus, but yeah, so we got them and they came in the mail today and we decided to like record and do them in front of you guys. And we are, like I just said, we are going to be doing, we're going to be making chocolate chip cookies for my aunt's birthday. I was thinking about doing it tomorrow, but guys, we have to settle in. Yesterday, I just did a shopping video. Like, we gotta, like, we can't do videos, like, every freaking day. So, yeah. Oh, my grandmother is asking for me to help her. Not my grandmother, my great-great-grandmother. My great-great-grandmother. Put foot. Alright. So, as I said again, we'll see you in 2 or 1 hour. What do you have to say, Grandma? She's busy texting on her phone. What do you have to say, Grandma?
De qué?
What do you have to say?
¿Qué tú quieres que yo diga, mami?
Anything.
Hola, yo estoy muy feliz porque mi granddaughter Natara, she is, you know, spending her time in the kitchen, learning how to cook, how to make, you know, cake, cookies, bicycle, in those times difficult now. that she can be outside and play, you know, she stay home learning how to cook.
So, guys, don't worry. We will be doing challenges soon. We just can't come up with any. My grandmother just doesn't like following people. Like, she wants to do unique challenges. So, will you guys will like really see often me in the kitchen. But as I said yesterday, I wasn't in the kitchen because I was shopping. And the link will be right here. And the image. And yeah, so basically that's it. And as I said, see you in 2 hours or one. I'm not sure. I mean, it's like 7:30 or 7:40. I don't know. But see you guys later. Bye. Okay, guys, so I've been over an hour. I don't think they're done yet, but I'm gonna go check on them. See, I'm gonna just check. There's still water.
What?
Yeah, but I'm gonna make my pizza rolls. So, guys, apparently they're still watery. I mean, this one, I mean, they're icing up right now because they're like thick right now. Yeah. They have like a little bit of like, you know, like ice thingies, like icicles in them, like, but like, that's weird because they're still like watery and it's not supposed to be like that. So while we're doing that, I'm gonna make me some pizza rolls. So we're gonna make some pizza rolls, which is very, plate. This is gonna be my plate for my pizza rolls. I have to put it in the oven. No, I'm gonna put it in the microwave. It says I can either put it in an oven or a microwave, and I'm gonna do it in the microwave because, as you guys saw in the cake video, I literally always forget to press start. So, if you're not like that, then I don't know. So, all right, so we're gonna open this up. But first we're gonna, all right. So, all right, place in a single layer, microwave plate. Okay. All right, so we are gonna put it in this plate, leave it for like two minutes. So, yeah. Look at the delicious. We have another. Yeah, so I'm just gonna be making these because I am hungry. And yeah, I don't think I ate today, so I should have got the bigger bag. But they didn't have like the like cheese in it. They only got pepperoni. Yeah. Where's the scissors? I don't know. Yes, sir. I got the scissors. It almost fell. Alright, so I'm gonna put like a little bit. Not gonna put a lot. I'm just gonna put the whole bag. Look at that. I miss eating Hot Pockets. I mean, not Hot Pockets, pizza rolls. That's what they're actually called. But, I mean, I don't know. So I am going to put this in the, oh my God, microwave. Right there. All right. 2 We're gonna put it. Yeah, so I'm just gonna wait here and talk with you guys because Yeah, so about the popsicles, aren't ready yet. They're still icing in, it's like icing up. What is that even a word? Lord. Alright, so they're icing up. That's how we're gonna call it now. Icing up. They're icing up. Oh, Lord. Guys, comment down below if you think I need some speech lessons, because I'm always speaking wrong. Like in the shopping video, I was over here like saying temporarily. I don't even know how to say it. I know how to spell it, but I do not know how to say it. It's so weird. Like temporarily. Temporarily. Why do I keep doing that? What's that? Guys, comment down below how many times I was touching my hair and doing that. That counts. They're smelling. Oh my god, if I do that one more time, I'm gonna have to go get a hair tie and put my hair up, because literally. So, Lord. It's still on two. Ah! Look at that, guys. It smells so good. It's so smoky, though. Yeah. Oh. So I'm gonna taste one. They feel dry. Like they feel squishy. Look at this, guys. Why does it sting? I'm gonna give me a napkin. I hate things that burn. I wanna taste it. Guys, I haven't tasted Hot Pockets in a long time, so I wanna see how they taste. Probably gonna be hot. So, we're gonna be grabbing the juice. Sorry guys, I had a phone call. Anyways, comment down below if you just get your Capri Suns or whatever these. And then, sorry guys, my aunt called me, and I had to give the phone to my grandmother, because I mean, that's her dog. I literally I fell. But these Hot Pockets are really good. I rate them like a 9, 8. I think an 8. Cause they're not very salted. Like they're like, the inside's good. But like the whole bread part, it's not, it doesn't have any garlic or anything. Oh. But yeah, so I was saying, they smell delicious, but they're just not that very good. And I guess this is what I have for dinner. I'm hungry. For dessert. And my popsicles, as you guys already know. This video is like a vlog, cause I'm literally eating in front of the camera. Lord Jesus! I'll update you guys when the popsicles are done. So, bye! Okay guys, so I've been an hour later, and the popsicles are still literally lagging, it's not literally turning into popsicles. So we're gonna wait another hour, and yeah, so
peace. Okay, guys, so I was just casually scrolling through TikTok, and I decided, I remember doing a YouTube channel when I was like 7, and literally, I just looked up the name Natara Brown, because that's my last name, Brown, and literally, guess what I found? It's me! When I was 7. Yo, but my 7-year-old be getting more views than me. I got one that it said the description says, "I miss y'all so much. I lost my phone, LOL." And then I have 90 views, and it was a year ago. Look, I can't right now. You guys can't probably see it, but I can't. I watched the video. I was cringing at myself. Like, oh my God. I can't right now. And I didn't even get to edit it. What the? And then I had this one, the description. I was doing this, try not to dance something. And I was like, you know, I'm going to do something else. And it was like, I'm going to do, you say I can't dance. That's the description. It says, you say I can't dance with a happy face right here. And it has 57 views. Y'all, I'm so embarrassed. So that's the second one, and then I have the last one. It's first time on YouTube, 39 views, and it was 1 year ago. Yo, I'm so corny. Oh my God, I can't right now. Lord, yo, oh my gosh. I'm just gonna look at the first one because I'm bored, so I'm waiting on these popsicles, so.
I
gotta say, the shuddering was really mean because, like, I'm more shuddering. But the rest isn't normal. I had a fake name.
And mostly I'm going to do it. Isabella. Yeah, mostly Izzy is my sister. And I might do a break Brooklyn too. So
wait, let me see that one more time. Video. That was
I
my
might
sister?
Do a Roblox video tomorrow.
Wait, that was my sister?
Izzy, my sister.
Oh my Lord. That was what Musical.ly was out.
And mostly I'm going to do it. Isabella. Yeah, mostly Izzy.
I can't. I'm dying. Lord Jesus. I am going to faint and cry. I don't have no explanation for this. Someone please comment down below. You know what? I don't have nothing to say, so don't comment down below anything. Literally. Can somebody tell me? Mom, like in the bathroom, in grandma's bathroom, the one that she used, like something is bubbling in the toilet. I'm not going. No, I'm not going. Heck no. No. That bathroom was making a noise in the toilet. Comment down below if y'all heard it. It was like a bubbling noise. I'm going to die. Like, imagine a snake going up our toilet. What? 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 No, I wasn't even used. I was in the bath. I was in your room, and I don't even use this bathroom, so no. Probably grandma put her pad in there without knowing. She probably flushed her pad. So, something. Alright, so I'm gonna cut. I don't think I'm gonna cut that out, but I just got yelled out because I couldn't bring the mop because I was scared. But anyways, there's something clogged into the toilet, and I don't know what it is, but I think my great great grandmother flushed her pad down the toilet. So. Because I don't use that bathroom. The bathroom that I use is the bathroom in my grandma's room. Or I use the one in my room. Lord, but that one always tops. Oh my God. She probably flushed down the toilet with her pad and she didn't even know. I have to get a plastic bag for her. Guys, I'm not gonna waste my time. I'm gonna update you guys when the popsicles are done because my phone's only like on 18%. So, see you later. It is currently 9:51, almost an hour. I don't want to check on the popsicles because I'm sure they're not gonna be done. So, I am so upset. Like, I have been recording and my phone is currently on 17%. So right now I'm just currently watching slime videos. I'm still gonna check on the things because you never know. I'm a savage, classy, bougie, nasty. We cooking some wings. I know I just ate hot pockets. I don't know if I'm gonna really eat, but. No, guys, they're still not done. This is really killing me. I'm sad. I really am. None of them are done. Let me see. I'm a savage. Oh, one of them were really stuck together, so I think I had to pour more something. I'm not sure. That one looked done. I don't know, guys. They're not done. This is how they currently look right now. They're not done yet. I think I poured too much. I mean, they're literally. None of them are done, so I'm gonna leave them until 10:30 or 10:45, whatever you wanna call it. And yeah, so I think about eating more popsicles. I'm hungry. Like, I didn't eat nothing today but a sandwich, so, and hot pockets. So yeah. So they're still not done. They're frozen. They're frozen, but they're not literally on the stick. Okay, guys, so we will be with you guys the next day. See you tomorrow. Okay, guys, so it is now the next day. Good morning. And the popsicles are done, but it is hard to take off the lid, so we're gonna leave it out for a few minutes or like half an hour so they can like cool off. I know they're probably gonna melt, but we'll put them back in the fridge for a little bit. And yeah, so I'm gonna eat some breakfast. I'm gonna be eating some cereal, Oreo cereal, and I'll update you guys when the popsicles are done. Bye. for a while, and guess what? We got the results. But the first one, I took it out way too fast and it crushed. So we're not going to be eating that one, but I'm scared. I don't want to try it on my grandmother, so I'm not going to try it yet. Mom, come try it. She's not gonna try it yet, but I really am in the mood to try it. So I just ate all my cereal. Cause look guys, the first one, I went too fast. That's what it did. The rest is good. This blue one, this green one. It's just we can't take it out too fast because that's gonna crush like the first. I took this one out way too fast. Oh, I'm gonna be eating mine. I'm so scared. Let me set you guys somewhere so you can see me do this. You guys are bug.
Whoa. That is sweet. I mean, it has the same mold, guys. It's like a little ice cap or something, huh? My rate for it is like a 8 because like it still tastes like ice, but then juice at the same time when you suck it, it's ice. When you suck it, it's juice. When you bite it, it's ice. Like it's not that bad, but. Well, I kind of like it. Liked it. For me, it's not that bad. It's good. Come on, guys. Let's go. Tell Grandma to try it. It's good. Taste it. It tastes weird, but for me, it's good. I don't know how my grandma's gonna react to it, but I think it's good. Oh, can I check the mail? No. Okay, when?
No pay mail today, mami. El lunes mañana.
Okay. Anyway, I was actually going to go check the mail, which I am crazy about getting my clothes from Forever 21 and my Feel Lies. Like, I am legit crazy right now. By the way, this is the clothes I've been getting. It's right here, an image. And the shoes I've been getting right here as well. So, but I totally recommend you guys to buy these because it's better for you to, so you don't have to go, you know, buy it at stores, buy actual popsicles like these. Please don't say I'm wasting food just because there's a popsicle in my hand, the one that I made, and I have these. I'm actually not wasting food. It's just I wanted to try how it would taste if I did it with this and with juice. We don't have any more juice, but this. I recommend it like a 8. So I am gonna eat another one because I really like it. But my rate is an 8, so I
next time I can do this another flavor. So comment down below if you want part two of me making popsicles. Or you don't have to comment because sometimes my comments are off. So like, get this to at least like 2 or 3 likes, and then I'll do a part two of making popsicles with another flavor. Cause I did it with this juice, wild cherry flavored juice drink from, so I got that. I did it with this. Are either at a supermarket or a store. So yeah, if you're asking what supermarket store, I can't tell you that because my grandmother tells me that it's not good for us to say the name of a place in a store because we can go to jail. So I'm not gonna say it, but so I can say a store or a supermarket. Any store or supermarket, if you don't find it, then you can get the Capri Suns that are similar to that, but you should get the Cherry Wild one if they have. So, guys, I think these are good, like I said. We're not gonna end the video yet because my grandma has to try one. Because, you know, I have to get a reaction from her, basically. Oh. Then, when you finish the popsicle, you'll wash it, so that's how it goes. Oh, sorry. It's so cold, I'm having a freaking right now. And then, wash the lid that you took it up. Oh my god, guys. I'm bored. One of my popsicles fell and broke apart. That is very sad. Bored. I had to throw it out because it went in the dirty pile. In the dirty, what's it called? It? We have like 2 sections. We have a dirty pile and 2 sections of this. So that's the clean pile. There's a dirty pile and it went in here. In there. So we got that. I'm so not happy. This one, I don't know. This one, I've been touching for the most longest. Every time, and plus I did this one first, so I think that one's not coming out for a reason. This one comes out perfect. This one goes out perfect as well. This one goes out perfect as well. But the rest doesn't come out perfect. See, it just, wait, let me put the bag in. It takes half of it out and then puts it back in, so we're gonna wait until my grandmother tries it, so I'm gonna put it like back in the fridge so they don't melt. So yeah. So stay tuned when my grandma is gonna try one. So peace.
so I'm done. Lord Jesus. All right. I'm done, guys. Mwah, mwah, mwah. All right. So, I'm done. So, yeah. I am so bored right now, so I am going to watch some television and, So, guys, I think I'm going to end it here. I know I told you guys I'm not going to end it. I'm not going to end it until my grandmother eats it. But I will leave, like, a little text plate at the end saying that she tasted it. She said it's good and all that type of stuff. So, see you guys next time. Bye.